Chapter 3. Our Environment. Both living and non-living things make up our environment. The air we breathe, the water we drink, and the place we live in are all the part of our environment. Thus, everything around us is our environment. Different human activities sometimes make the air, water, and land dirty. This is called pollution. Air pollution. Air is being polluted every day due to our various activities. Some of them are as follows: bursting of firecrackers on festivals, smoke given out by factories and vehicles. Air pollution causes diseases like asthma, allergies, and coughs. Polluted air is bad for plants and animals too. Water pollution. Water pollution is a serious problem today. Some activities that cause water pollution are as follows: bathing and washing clothes and utensils in water bodies, bathing animals in ponds, lakes, and rivers, dumping waste from houses and factories into water bodies. Water pollution can cause many diseases like cholera, typhoid, dysentery, jaundice, etc. Dirty water kills water plants and animals too. Land pollution. Land gets polluted due to various human actions. Some of them are as follows: throwing garbage in the open, throwing household waste and polythene bags in the open, overuse of chemical fertilizers by farmers, dumping of waste by factories. Noise pollution. Sound which is not pleasant to our ears is called noise. When there is too much noise, it is called noise pollution. Some causes of noise pollution are as follows: indoor activities like listening to loud music and television, excessive honking by vehicles, bursting of firecrackers, use of loudspeakers. Loud noise can harm our ears and our capacity to hear. It can lead to headache and irritation. How to save our environment? Grow more trees. They keep the air clean. Throw waste in covered bins. Do not use polythene bags. Use jute, cloth, or paper bags. Say no to firecrackers. Walk or cycle short distance. Do not waste paper as it is made by cutting trees. Save water. Follow 3 R's: reduce, recycle, and reuse.